Oh man, you trashed that my ride. Damn. That looks pretty cool. Might wear this for the rest of the missions. First, what kind of vehicles do I have?
Hey, what can I do for you?
You know, nope.
2 years ago, I was a stockbroker in Central. Now I press a button to get your car out.
This shit?
Ponytail took the club, man. In the underworld, the rumor is that it was Ponytail who killed Smiley Cat and turned him into cat food. Maybe he can help you, if you talk him into it.
They just never stop, don't they? Oh, he's downstairs? What the hell?
You're going to die slow this time, Shen.
He in the bathroom? Now I can go up to the VIP room. Oh Lord.
That? Your villains have the most fucked up names.
Oh, there he is.
This never ends.
Move out the way. You know what? Oh no, you know what? Get your ass over here. There you go. That's for you, ponytail. Wait, you still alive?
What are you gonna do? Kill me?
No. I'm gonna cut you up and feed you to the fish. You'll be stuck here, Ponytail. Just another powerless, hungry ghost.
You shit, Shen.
Or you tell me how to beat Smiley Cat. Then I'll send you back to where you belong.
Even in death, you break balls. Burn him. Burn the body.
What body? You ground him up for cat food.
Most of him. Uncle Poe had me save Wu's pinky finger to guarantee he'd get no rest in the afterlife.
Where is it now?
It's in a red vase at the temple in North Point, where we used to swear in new members. Burn it, and you'll be able to send him back. I'll see you in hell, Wei Shen!
Wow.